who was the first actor in India. Dathathraya Modar Dabke, also known as D Dabke, played the lead role in Raja Harishchandra, the first silent film ever made in India. He shared the screen with Anna Salunke. Raja Harishchandra is a 1913 Indian silent film directed and produced by Dadasaheb Phalke. It is often considered the first full-length Indian feature film.